Just like Tim Bavati, lion dynamics are shifting in Sabi Sand as well. The four young Enduzenga males were living in southern Sabi Sand for the past few months. These four brothers came from Kruger in search of a territory of their own. They finally came across the two dominant southern Avocas, who quickly chased after the intruders. After this incident, the intruders were not seen for a few days, but since the first week of March, they've once again returned. These four males at the moment are no match for the Avocas, who are in their prime. Over in the northern parts of the reserve, northern Avocas continue their impressive reign. Dark-maned brother spent much of the last month on his own and was seen roaming around in Juma. At the start of March, he once again joined up with Talamadi Pride. His brothers have been spending their time with the Nkuhumu Pride for the past 5 months. Apparently, Blondie and Mohawk, along with the Nkuhumas, have shifted their territory a little south, and now they roam southern parts of Londolozi and Malamala. In central Sabi Sand, both Birmingham males are still dominant, and it seems they are aware of the arrival of Avocas and Nkuhumas north of their territory. Both brothers have been vocalizing continuously in northern parts of the reserve to warn the intruders. Under the protection of the Birmingham males, lionesses and cubs of the Nsevu pride are thriving. Over in Londolozi, Salala female and her little cub narrowly escaped from hyenas. Lioness hunted down wildebeest and was feeding along with her daughter when hyenas arrived. Chaos ensued, but both mother and daughter escaped unscathed. The Atua male and Mangeni pride spent most of the past month in the western section. Atua male was seen mating with a couple of lionesses, which is a very good sign, and we might see new cubs during the next 3 to 4 months. During the first week in March, Atua male bumped into his natal Atua pride and chased the one female and cub south. Luckily for the Atua pride, the cubs got away and none were killed. Atua male was seen roaring and displaying his dominance. Two larger and older lionesses from the Atua pride stood up to the five females of the Mangeni pride and Atua male. The next morning, the Matemba male was back in south to chase the Atua male away. Old Matemba is 15 years old and way beyond his prime, but still continues to be impressive. Under his stronghold, the Atua pride thrives. All three lionesses and four youngsters were in excellent condition. Young Nkuhuma siblings and nomadic Styx pride were also seen in western Sabi Sand, but they've been laying low in this unknown territory.